little Floyd in the background, 101boxbreaks.com, guys. We got a fun little break going on tonight. Here's the gist of it. eBay 2014 Super Break 5-box inner with Strata Bonus Box. What? 9/16/2014. Here's everybody in the break. Thank you guys very much. White Thunder, FB over on Breakers, J Nunley 2012. Raging Reagan, Lucky Black, Double Ot, you know it, 2012. SA, Spur Fanatic, FSU, Moose, Super 1. Shelby Foster, Sick Cowboys, Cam Cam 20, you know it. Davy Crane, Mad Payne, JMS, Custom Rod Holders, Nestor 9555, Mangu. I think, oh, Crystal Course in 2012, what up? Stone God 7, how you doing, bud? There's everybody, guys. I call them out as they come. You know I do. Like I said, touting out the Heavy D Auto right there. Don't forge that bad boy. Been working on that since second grade, I'm telling you. So anyways, this right here was originally supposed to go with Super 6-Pack Series 2, which they never came out with, right? Had to refund everybody for that, but we got this box of Strata left. It's a beast. This is one of the first cases of football cards that I ever purchased for this website. So this one's been around for a while. Maybe there's a little monster lurking in it. Maybe not, but this is going to you guys. Really do appreciate it. It's the same teams you have for Super Break, guys, okay? So this gives you a little 2013 perspective on the whole thing. At least you got a chance of getting a little something extra special. Now these ones have serial numbers. You know how I am. Let's do this. Let's show it. Let's record it, right? Why not? You're doing the whole deal. You might as well. You know? All right. We got Strata. This is actually a lot of cards here. So hopefully everybody will be getting a little something from this. But only the hits count from Strata, okay? The base cards and the little numbered cards to 50 and 75 and stuff don't. Now, if you get a 101, that's different. We'll count that as a hit. Maybe anything numbered 5 or less out of Strata will count as a hit. Okay, guys? But here we go. Thank you guys very much. I really do appreciate it. What up, Archie? Heavy D in the house at the Boom Factory coming at you live. What? Oh, man, I'm loving it. Thanks, guys. Really do appreciate it. What a ride in the seat to finish off that pack right there. Turn down your volume. I'm breathing into this bag. I'm sitting right over this microphone. And you know I'm going to be blowing it tonight. You know it. Especially when I'm like, boom, pulling some nasty out of that Super Break. Little orange Patrick Willis there for the Niners. White Thunder FB getting on the board. What up? Ezekiel, and then we got a little Barkevious action. All right. Is this pack 3 already? If you love the action, keep the volume up, right? Little Matt Stafford there. My fantasy QB. Oh, yeah. Didn't do that well for me this week. I got nailed this week, guys. Niall Davis did that. He was a little beast, huh? Yeah, I think I lost by like 40 points this week, something like that in my fantasy. Yeah, they're all sold out, sir. Sorry, Timothy. All that trash up in my grill. Now, Archie, it's all sold out. Sorry, bud. Sorry, Archie, over on Breakers, guys. What up? Tyler Wilson, Aaron Dobson, and little Alfred Morris action. Single card patch there. And that's going to be numbered. Oh, I can't even see it. 29 out of 150. It's in an odd place there. That's going to the Redskins. First hit of the night. You know it. 2012. Oh, I love it, man. Come on, keep it up. Keep the volume up. Whew. I swear I've been so busy, I almost remember, have a hard time remembering what day it is today. That's how bad it is. threw me for a loop today, all those problems with eBay. And it wasn't actually problems with eBay. It was problems with PayPal is what it was. Keenan Allen, rookie there. That'll be going to the Chargers. Who do we got? FSU Lude's got the Chargers tonight. There you go, bud. That'll be coming with a one-of-one heavy D auto. Richard Shermanator. Then we got Marcus Wheaton. And that's going to be 3 out of 150. That's going to the Steelers. JMS custom rod holders. Trout Slayer. JMS. There you go. Little Justin Hunter and Kenyon Barner. Hut Hut Hike. Oh, you're going against Hut Hut Hike this week? What? I think I'm playing the Ball Huggers. Yeah, I think I might go against the Ball Huggers this week. I'm not sure, though. I'll look into it. Gotta post everything up tomorrow, you know. Well, Charles Tillman action there. Terry Roma. Christian Ponder Orange. Let's go to the bikes. Chris McCorson. 2012. There you go. Christine Michael and Dion, is it? Little Dion Jordan for the Dolphins. Sneaking in the Dolphins. White Thunder, FB. Sneaking him in. Over on Breakers TV. Thank you very much, bud. Getting there. Little Dwayne Bell. Andrew Luck in. Little Quentin Patton die cut there. That'll be going to the Niners. White Thunder. Hearing that name a lot. There you go, bud. Doesn't count as a hit. So far, only that Alfred Morris patch counts as a hit. Get on to the second stack here and see what they're going to throw at us. Like I said, this is a box I've just had laying around forever, but I wanted you guys to get something. Oh, and hey! Oh, hey! Not bad. Look at that. Little 120 out of 150. Justin Hunter. Oh, yeah, and that's going to the Titans. S.A. Spurs Fanatic. Getting on the board. There you go, bud. That definitely counts as a hit. That's not bad right there for a little strata box, right? And then Le'Veon Bell. Kid is a beast. Stephon Taylor. Couple rooks at the end there. Let's keep rocking them out, guys. Let's keep rocking them out. Torrey Smith. James Laurinaitis. D-Hop. Little D-Hop. Who's got the Texans tonight? Mad Payne. Newbie to the site. Scoring a little D-Hop. All right. All these cards will be going home, guys. I don't hold it back. Big Ben. Russell Wilson. Tavares King. And Josh Boyce. Who scored the Patriots. Let's see. Oh, Mad Pave again. What? There you go, SA, right? Little Justin Hunter. Little Justin Hunter action. Gotta love it. Victor Cruz. Got an orange Michael Vick. That'll be going to the Eagles. Who's got him? Can 20. There you go, King Can. The Beast, Manti Te'o. Oh, we're working our way to that good stuff, guys. Oh, yeah. Doing a little Godzilla screening on the big screen after this one tonight. Let's see. What do we got here? Matt Forte. Darren Sproles. Well, Jonathan Franklin die cut. That'll be going to the Pack Attack. White Thunder, FB, here you go. Does not count as a hit. Geo and Tyler Eifert. Didn't he get hurt? I think Eifert is out, right? No, Archer, it's all sold out, bud. I'm sorry, man. Very sorry. Super Break is all sold out. Yeah. There was an eBay fiasco today, but it got sorted out, and we're full. Hakeem Nicks, arms there. That'll be going to the Giants. S.A. Spurs Fanatic. There you go, bud. Zachary Ertz, so good. I have to do it once. And Kenny Stills. Loving it. Thank you guys very much. Hey, over on Breakers, follow me, guys. I got quite a few viewers over there tonight. Come on, subscribe! Vernon Davis, Antonio Gates, Alex Smith, To the Rooks, Stedman Bailey, and Josephine Randall. Three packs left in Strata. Super One in the house. What up? Yeah, sorry, aren't you? Keechley, Manning, going back to D-Hop with a little orange there. There you go, that'll be going to Mad Pave and the Texans. That does not count as a hit. Mike Glennon. AJ's out. Uh-oh. Oh, we got something nice in here. Let's see what it is. That'll be Ben Jarvis Green Ellis. And then Barkevious. Little Barkevious action there. Going to the Browners. And this kid is a beast, I'm telling you, with Jamal out, you never know. Little 24 out of 150, Niall Davis. Big old clear-cut autograph relic. It's pretty nasty right there. That's going to the Chiefers. Who's got him? Super One. Little newbie love over there. There you go, bud. I'll take you out of the running, obviously, for a baseball card for the Chiefs spot. If you have different spots, that's different. You're in on every spot, so if you get a hit, it only eliminates that team. All right, guys? Archie, all over the place. How bad? I didn't even realize that. You were on Breakers, now you're on Ustream. What up? Little Gavin Escobar. All right, so that kind of does it for Strata. And there's only one thing left to do, right? Get to that super break. Super nastiness. Super snarkiness. You're breaking with Heavy D. Oh, yeah, on 101boxbreaks.com, guys. There you go. Boom. If you're an eBayer, this is what you were bidding on tonight. All of this is a bonus. It's all extra for you. I'm going to leave that right there. Check this bad boy out. What? Here's what we're all here for, guys, right? Good luck to everybody. Here we go. This bad boy's all nice and sealed up. From the boys at Super Break, sorry. 63658, I started reading that while I was trying to talk to you. You can see that's just a crease there. It ain't no big cut. Heavy D's on the up and what? All right. Let's do this, guys. This case here and that Strata was from our boys at Blowout Cards. Thank you to Chris, Danny, and Fish, all the guys over there hooking it up. I'm telling you guys, break with me. Buy your cases from them. You know, why not, right? We're pulling all the nastiness. What do we call in the front here? Ooh, front is that way today. They stick those stickers, whatever. So we'll start. That's box one. Right? Boom. That's facing forward. All right, guys. Good luck to you. Here comes the nastiness. A lot of newbies on the site tonight. Thank you guys very much. Hey, this is pretty cool. Okay, this isn't baseball. This is not baseball. This is a one-of-one Colin Kaepernick sketch card. And that'll be going to White Thunder FB and the 49ers. Oh. See if I can get that up there. See, one-of-one sketch, Colin Kaepernick. Eleven white, 12 over on Breakers. There you go, bud. Little 101 to start it off for you. Signed by the artist down there. That's pretty cool. Here's a little nastiness to start us off over here, huh? All right. And then look at this thicky, right? What could be in there? Maybe this is like a super uber box right here or something. Ooh, maybe multiple cards in this one. Okay. Okay. Oh, yeah, that's what it is. No, there's a booklet in there. There's a booklet in there. I'm going to try and keep this all out of your guys' view so I don't spoil it. Let's see. There's a couple cards. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Hey, there's three cards in this one. You know what? Here. I don't want to spoil anything, so I'm going to cover the booklet with the cap so no one on the other camera over on Breakers is a lot higher. I know I just spoiled that one, but I'm doing my best here, guys. So here's the spoiled hit. A little Charlie Taylor action. That's an Upper Deck auto. Let's see here. Let's see if I can find something on it. 2005 NFL Legends, Upper Deck Legends football. Charlie Taylor auto. That's going to be going to the Redskins. You know it, 2012. So there's that there, and then little Robert Woods, Contenders rookie auto, not too shabby, and that'll be going to the Bills. Jay Nunley, 2012, Raging Reagan, in you. All right, and we also have a little 101 sketch card, right? So for this, what do? Do I open it? I should. Yeah, I should open it. I got to show it to you guys. I'll put it right back in there. Look at that Ryan Matthews rookie patch auto booklet. 14 out of 20. Five-star, on-card, Ryan Matthews, triple patch, auto booklet, rookie booklet. It's out of 2010, five-star. Let's go to the Chargers, FSU Lou. Keeping the nastiness going here, guys. So, hey, we had four. We had the Ryan Matthews booklet, the one-of-one sketch card, the Robert Woods, and the Charlie Taylor, all out of one box. That's not bad, right? Look at, I'm so excited. I got the 101 light going. Still past the Colin cap. Let's get into box two. Here we go. Man, this one feels like it's got a brick in it. An absolute brick inside of this box, guys. All right. Sorry, I'm trying to keep up with both the chats. I'm doing the best I can, guys. Thank you very much. Gonna be back tomorrow night. Top's Finest comes out tomorrow. Looking for some super fractors. Here's our first baseball card, little Hunter Harvey. So we're gonna random that off to somebody who's hitless at the end of the night. And then, ooh, multiple cards again. All right. I love it when it's not just singles. Sometimes the singles, oh my lord. Wow. Wow, somebody struck gold. Oh, my Lord. Oh, my. Wow. Oh, man. Oh.
Oh, mega boom coming, guys. Mega boom coming. Oh, man.
Woo! First card's gonna be AJ Jenkins, 2012 Topps Chrome, Gold Refractor, 9.5 Jim Mint. That'll be going to the Niners. White Thunder doing some work. Knock it off. Oh my gosh. This is so, so, so nasty. Woo! Oh, that's a championship ticket. One of one. Giovanni Bernard out of 2013 contenders, guys. Oh, yeah, it's the short print. It's missing stars. Wow. That's some Boom Factory awesomeness right there. Well done. Try and get you some focus on that camera. Sorry. There it is. Don't have the camera quality over there on Ustream, sorry. But yeah, it's a 1-of-1 championship ticket for you there, bud. When the lights are on in the back, that means the nastiness is coming. And if you're new, guys, sorry, but I do this when I just pull, like, some monster stuff. I do live tweets. So give me just a second here. Because a monster like this gotta go online, right? One-on-one championship ticket, Giovanni Bernard right there. Give me just a second, guys. I'm just tweeting it. Follow me on Twitter at 1of1BB, or B-Breaks if you haven't. Alright, I'm done with all my fancy schmancy business stuff. Absolutely awesome. There you go, bud. Hey, welcome to the site, White Thunder FB. This is what we're pulling all the time on random box breaks. Nasty stuff like this. Two nights ago was a Joe Montana rookie auto. Tonight's a little Gio Bernard 1-of-1 championship ticket. Congratulations. Hey, and that's just box two, guys. Woo! Let's get into number three, Heavy D's on Fire. Case two of the pre-sale for Topps Finest, guys. There's still some teams left on case two. Case one is sold out. Case two's got like 18 teams left. Going live tomorrow night. Nice, another one. Byron Buxton, that's not a bad one. Little platinum black super break card there. That'll get randomed off at the end, guys, to people who did not get a hit. Let's see what kind of PSA slab goodness we've got in this one. Maybe BGS slab goodness? This is nasty! Oh, man, I love it! Matt Stafford rookie auto, and that's chrome, guys. 9.5 with a 10. Boom! It's going to the Lions, you know it. 2012. Oh, man!
Trying to get focus on the other one, guys. Sorry.
Oh, nastiness, keep coming. Yeah. Just too much to tweet out of these boxes, guys. That was a quick box, but we got box number 4 right here. Don't go nowhere.
Loving it. Trying to keep up with both chats. Thanks, guys.
Come on, man. Matt Stafford wasn't bad at all. You know it. 2012. Newbie from eBay. Hey, what up? Pulling you some monsters. All right, then we got a Nick Gordon. Platinum Black Super Break there. These are non-numbered, guys. Figured that out the other night. That'll get randomed off to somebody who did not get a hit tonight. Feels like we got another graded card or slabbed card in this one. Let's hope for some nastiness. I want to keep it coming. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah. Oh, man. Hey, Lucky Black, you still there? On Breakers? Woo! Mr. Football himself. Johnny Manziel, Leaf Draft, Rookie Auto, 9.5, Jim Mint, with a 10 Auto, going to the Browns, Lucky Black, double lot. 10 on the surface there too, bud. Oh, they just keep coming. Woo! Sorry. I'm getting razzed. I actually told everybody to turn down the volume. That's nasty right there. Come on, guys. Who's getting the best cases? I'm telling you. If you're new to the site tonight, you got to sign up. You got to. Pulling this stuff all the time. This is my third Manziel this week. And I ain't joking. It's on top of a Joe Montana rookie auto, Russell Wilson rookie patch auto. Whole bunch of fun stuff pulled this week, guys. That's a lot of boom right there. I'm having a hard time getting away from it. I almost want to tweet it, but I'll do it tomorrow. Just to save you guys the suspense, I already did it on the Giovanni Bernard. All right, and we got one pack left. This is the last box, guys. The last box of the night. Woo! I think they're playing some Mario Kart in the next room, so. Were you talking about my singing or the volume, Timothy? I get loud, guys. It's what I do. And every once in a while, yeah, I'll sing a little. Well, Hunter Harvey there. Everyone loves a Harvey bar. That'll get randomed off in just a few minutes here, guys. And then we got, oh, it feels like multiple cards in there. Empty box. I appreciate it. All right. All right, we got a couple cards in here. I think I want to start with this one. Little Bruce Irvin. Silver Hall Foil, I bet you this is a pop one. For Crown Royal, a 9.5 Jim Mint is almost impossible. And I bet you this is a pop one if you look up the pop report. It's going to be 131 out of 149. Heck yeah. Cool, man. All right, I thought you were concerned with the volume. We all know to turn down a little when Heavy D's on, right? I woke up the wife. My bad. This is going to the Seahawks, guys. Let's go to Davey Crane. What's up? Welcome to the site, bud. Hook it up. In the last hit of the night. This isn't bad at all. You ready? DeMarco Murray. Oh, yeah, and that's a Topps Platinum Rookie Auto. On card, 246 out of 250. And this thing is in nasty, awesome shape. This is a very gradable card right here. Ain't trying to sell it. Seriously, this is a very gradable card. And I do offer grading services, guys. So let me know if you're interested in anything you hit on the site that you want to get graded. We're doing a submission this week. Last hit of the night right there. That's going to the Cowboys. That's going to be sick, Cowboys. Over from eBay. Thanks, bud. All right. They're having some fun in there. Let me mark all the hits here, guys. The Cowboys. Seahawks and Browns with that Johnny Manziel nastiness, right? Matt Stafford, rookie auto, graded all awesome. Giovanni Bernard and them Bengals. That championship ticket. Niners got a hit. That A.J. Jenkins graded. Redskins are on the board. With that Charlie Taylor, and then we have Robert Woods with the Bills. The cool thing is no doubles on the teams there, right? Oh, and then the Colin Kaepernick 101 sketch card. That's the Niners as well. Then we have the Ryan Matthews five-star booklet for the Chargers. Go back to the other break. We had Nile Davis patch auto for the Chiefs. Justin Hunter for the Titans. And then the Redskins with another hit there. All right, so we do have some... We do have some baseball cards, guys, and they're going to go to teams who did not get a hit in the break. The first card is going to be this Hunter Harvey. Second is going to be Nick Gordon. Third, Byron Buxton. And fourth, this other Hunter Harvey. Okay, so it'll be 1, 2, 3, 4. It'll be the top four names after three randomizations on random.org, guys. I got to enter the names. I'm going to turn up some tunes for you for just a second. No problem, Lucky Black. Love to have you back, man. Listen to some tunes, guys. I'm going to enter the team names that didn't get a hit. Bears. The Broncos got shut out. The Bucks got shut out. Cardinals, no love for the Cardinals. The Colts got blanked. Still waiting on that Andy Luck. Dolphins, no love for the Dolphins tonight. Eagles got skunked. So did the Falcons. Giants, Jags, and Jets. Who else? Packers. No love for the Packers. No love for the Panthers tonight. What's up with that? The Patriots. No love. The Raiders. Rams didn't get any love either. Huh? Ravens. No love for the Ravens tonight. What's up with that? Saints, Steelers, Texans, Vikings. All got blanked. All right. All right, here we go. Here we go. So here's all the teams that did not get a hit tonight. Vikings at the bottom there. All the way up to the Bears at the top. First card giveaway is going to be Hunter Harvey, then Nick Gordon.
Byron Buxton, and then another Hunter Harvey. So that's going to be 1, 2, 3, 4 after 3 randomizations, guys, okay? Really do appreciate it. Here we go. Here's number one. Number one don't mean nothing, though. Let's get it. Number two. All right, look at two times down there. 21 teams went hit list between those two boxes. Okay, top four, we're going to get the cards, guys. Here we go. Raiders, the Cares, that's the Packers. I was trying to type fast. Patriots and Jets. And look at there, we got three times. Okay, randomized it three times. There we go. All right, so the first one's going to be Hunter Harvey, and it's going to the Raiders. Who had the Raiders tonight? The Raiders were JMS Custom Rod Holders. All right, so there's that. Then we have the Nick Gordon. We have the Nick Gordon Super Break here. That's number two. That's going to be going to the Packers. The Packers. White Thunder FB with the Packers. With the Pack Attack tonight. All right. Third card, Byron Buxton. Not bad. Not a little bad rook right there. Right? And that's going to be going to the third team down. That's the Patriots. Mad Pave. Mad Pave with the Patriots. Coming up on that one. Congrats, bud. Little consolation prize. Sorry, I couldn't pull a Tom Brady tonight. Then we have another Hunter Harvey, guys. Another Hunter Harvey there. That's going to be the fourth team. That's the Jets. The Jets tonight were Super One. Congratulations, Super One. That Hunter Harvey is all yours, bud. All right, a whole bunch of awesomeness there, right, guys? I'm going to go ahead and save that video, and I'll be right back with you. Thanks for tuning in, 101boxbreaks.com.